Hi friends, welcome to our channel, Crack Your RRB SSC Banking Exams. In today's video, we are going to discuss important geography questions which are very useful for all competitive exams. To get these important updates, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get daily updates. Today's first question, Gulbarga is located in which state? Karnataka. Uttar Pradesh has the highest number of districts in India. How many districts does it have? 75. Black soil is not found in West Bengal. Malgaon, which was in news recently, is a town in Maharashtra. The atomic power station in Rajasthan is situated at Rawat Bhatha. Which is the second largest continent of the world after Asia? Africa. Pemba Island is famous for the cultivation of cloves. Which is the highest mountain peak on earth? Mount Everest. Hazira Maqbara is located in Gujarat. We Crack You provide free mock test for SSC, Railway and Banking exam. For that, you only need to Google search Crack You Free Mock. Click on Free Mock, then you will be able to find free mocks for SSC, Banking and Railways exam. Candidates can select their exam and take the free mock test. Select your language and start the mock. After taking this test, you will get detailed mock analysis and solution with percentile. The imposing monument Chota Imbambara is located in which city? Lucknow. The Chola kingdom corresponds to the modern city of Thanjavur. Mehrangarh fort is located in which state? Rajasthan. Fatehpur Sikri, which is an UNESCO World Heritage Site, is built with red sandstone. Which part of the solar rays heats up the solar cookers? Ultraviolet rays. Nalanda University was great center for learning, especially for Buddhism. Where was Tanchoy Brocade developed? Varanasi. Where is the Bandipur National Park located? Karnataka. The Pemba Island is in which ocean? Indian. The Kovada Nuclear Park project is proposed to be set up in which state? Andhra Pradesh. The famous Dilwara temples is situated in which state? Rajasthan. The biggest planet in the solar system is Jupiter. Which countries are separated by the McMahon line? China and India. How many World Heritage Sites are located in India after adding Jaipur in the list recently? 38. What is the state animal of Uttar Pradesh? Swamp deer. Formation day of Chhattisgarh is 1st November 2000. Which Indian city is called as City of Seven Islands? Mumbai. Which Indian state is the largest producer of mica? Andhra Pradesh. State with highest percentage of forests is Mizoram. Where is the headquarters of SAARC situated? Kathmandu, Nepal. Which country has the longest coastal line in the world? Canada. Indira Gandhi Center for Atomic Research, Kalpakam, is located in Tamil Nadu? Goomer is the folk dance of which state? Rajasthan. In which year Punjab was divided into Haryana and Punjab? 1966. The hornbill is celebrated in which state? Nagaland. The point on the earth's surface directly above the origin of an earthquake is known as epicenter. On which river is the Tehri Dam constructed? Bhagirathi. Where is the headquarters of the Bank of International Settlements, BIS, located? Basel. Which state has become India's first carbon-free state? Himachal Pradesh. Which is the highest peak in Andaman and Nicobar Islands? Saddle Peak. Jarawa tribe belongs to which state or Union Territory of India? Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Which river flows from China to India? Brahmaputra. In which state is the tourist destination Gom Monastery located? West Bengal. Where was the first printing press established in India? Goa. Which state is leading in the cultivation of sunflower? Karnataka. What is the approximate time of the moon's light to reach Earth? 1.3 seconds. Name the highest peak of Rajasthan. Guru Shikhar. Bakra Dam in Himachal Pradesh is built on which river? Satluj. India, the seventh largest country in the world by area, covers how much distance from north to south? 3,214 kilometers. The layer where the decrease in temperature with increasing altitude is totally absent in stratosphere. Tembli village, which was in use, is in Maharashtra. Cairo is the capital of which city? Egypt. The biggest delta in the world is in Ganga's delta. Where is rail coach factory located? Kapurthala. Headquarters of Northeastern Railways is located at Gorakhpur. What is the name of the white salt which covers the land in small areas during dry season? Reh. National emblem of India is adopted in which year? 1950. Malabar civet, which is listed in a critically endangered species list, is found in which part of India? Western Ghats. We Crack You provide previous year papers for SSC CPO exam. For that, you only need to Google search Crack You SSC CPO previous year papers. Click on the first link. Students are advised to take previous year papers which are available in the form of test. You can also download them in the form of PDFs which are provided with solutions. World's longest land border is between which two countries? Canada and USA. In which state of India are the Sanchi Stupas located? Madhya Pradesh. Diamond mines are located in Madhya Pradesh. In which continent is the world's longest river located? Africa. Which state in India has the largest area of forest cover? Madhya Pradesh. Dash is the boundary line between India and Pakistan. Red Cliffy Line. Tropic of Cancer does not pass through which state of India? Bihar. Which Indian state shares the longest border with Bangladesh? West Bengal. Which location does not have an oil refinery? Agra. Which is the longest irrigation canal in India? Indira Gandhi Canal. Headquarters of South Western Railway are located in Hubli. The following is found in maximum quality or number in Rajasthan. Sand. Which mountain systems has the feature of syntaxial bend? Himalayas. Nagarjuna Sagar project is on the river Krishna. Mugga variety of silk is native to the state of Assam. Which northeast Indian state is the largest in terms of area covered? Arunachal Pradesh. The state which has the highest yield per hectares of potatoes in India is Punjab. The most suitable soil for the production of cotton is black clay soil. In which country is Karbala, the holy city Shia Muslims located? Iraq. The first biosphere reserve in India has been established in Nilgiri. Which state has the largest cover of forest area in the country? Madhya Pradesh. The Jawahar Tunnel, the largest in India, is located in Jammu and Kashmir. Kabul is a town in Afghanistan. Which continent has the most number of countries in the world? Africa. Tarapur Atomic Power Station is located in Tarapur in Maharashtra. The city of Kolkata in the Indian state of West Bengal is situated on the banks of the river Hooghly. The Great Indian Desert is also known as the Dash Desert. Thar. Multi-purpose river valley projects are the new temples of modern India. The above statement is made by Jawaharlal Nehru. Aung San Suu Kyi is a native to Myanmar. Which place in India has the largest electronic city? Bangalore.
We are CrackU providing free mocks for IBPS clerk. For that, you only need to search on Google CrackU IBPS clerk free mocks. Click on the link. Now click on the free mock to take the test. Now select your language and start the mock.
Which of the Sea Rivers primarily flows in South Africa? Orange River. The lines joining places experiencing a thunderstorm at the same time is known as isobronze. Shekel is the currency of Israel. How many states of India have seashore? 9. Important folk dance of Nong Krum is Kasi. Where is the the largest cave temple located in India? Ellora. In which Indian city is the headquarters of the Coal Board located? Cochin. Shadvada was the fundamental basics of which religion? Jainism. The shipbuilding yard Mazagon Dock is located at Mumbai. Which neighboring country of India is also referred as Drukyul? Bhutan. Maximum oxygen is available from phytoplanktons. Cairo is the capital of which country? Egypt. Last question of the day. In which river is the Salal project located? Chenab. We will be back with more important videos like this. Please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get daily updates. Thank you.